swamp over there. That whole field's water.
Caleb, four tracks is gonna break first, ain't it?
Yeah.
Tell us about.
Yeah.
Who's gonna crank up?
Creek's flooded. Big Red's going. Bayou's going. Four tracks and King Quad.
I done did.
I think King Quad. I'm putting my bets on that the four tracks is gonna break first.
Then the King Quad. Then the Bayou.
Bayou. No, I'm gonna say four tracks, Bayou.
Big Red.
Big Red's gonna be alright. Big Red's
lasting the whole.
Meanwhile, will you take 800? It doesn't shit.
Hey, you.
Big Red.
Big Red's gonna be alright. It's gotta be a broken shift fork or something.
Oh, yeah, it's something messed up.
Yeah.
But it's still spinning the fucking engine. You should be able to hold it down and it won't do anything.
It's stuck like in gear or something.
I think 300's fair.
Yeah. I don't even know how to get it to go in an engine.
Let's try selling it to me for how much?
Huh?
How much?
What, for this one?
Yeah.
18.
How much? It's fucked.
Yeah.
I mean, just leave it here. I mean, that's all. You're gonna have to ride on the back of Chandler.
No.
All right, back with Miller.
Guys, let me ride one of your big rigs.
Absolutely not, Nemo. Who do you think?
Here, piece of junk.
Oh, what happened? What happened?
Oh!
Who's the best reliable? Who's the best reliable?
You're the
third next
gonna break first.
That's right.
Literally.
Oh, whoop, whoop. Somebody's going to come by the Big Red.
Might as well make it.
One's good. Does not shift.
What the fuck?
Zane brought Cam. All right, good.
So
Zane goes to hospital.
You
got a
ride, don't you?
Cam's probably out of gas. I'm running on the back of the Miller.
There's here for you.
No.
Hey, if we get 12 likes on this video, he's going to take the Apollo little dirt bike in the creek.
Nah, he's going to do it.
He's going to do it.
Zane, you're taking it now.
12 likes. 12 likes, y'all. If we get 12 likes.
12 likes.
Then he's going to take it in the video. He's going to take it.
About five.
No, 12. 12, and he takes it in the creek.
Zane takes the Pollard mud.
Yeah.
Deep.
Zane can't even make it out of the garage.
I'll fucking leave that bitch down there, too. I don't give a damn.
Yeah. With my transmission, my foot, and my big rad, you hear me?
Need my singing.
Sing fancy. Quit singing.
Sing fancy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fancy. Yeah. Got me fancy rocks. Fancy, don't let me down. Come on, fancy, don't let me down.
That's all I remember.
You must think I'm pulling my trash with the fancy rocks. Georgia. That's another thing. Backwoods Southern lawyer.
You ever, yeah, it'll go. Oh yeah,
she'll go now.
PA's on the
well, they sound like that hillbilly inbred family like Virginia. You know what I'm talking about? They're just like jibber jabber.
Check that out. Nah, she's still good. Nah, take the connection.
Tell that, Adrian.
Damn it! It's already broken! What happened? Broken.
Even the truth.
No.
You don't think?
It's floating. It might be
dry. Oh, it's dry. It actually is.
Which I know about the 5
watt. All right, let's see if it'll run.
Dry.
Put it back. Oh, hey, put this back on.
It'll run.
Put that back on. We're probably going.
Oh, she'll run.
Is it choked?
Yeah. I can't really choke it good back here.
All I gotta say is I got really freaking like soaked, and this freaking bayou right here, junk cases bayou.
Yeah,
they freaking rip, son. I'm gonna tell you what,
hey,
that thing right there, it came out of the water hole and it wouldn't even run after that.
Yeah.
It wouldn't even run.
Chandler's
it
bayou is better.
No, it ain't. Yeah. It wouldn't even run after
what
that.
What do you mean, Nima?
Chandler's bayou is better.
No, it ain't.
Yeah, it is.
No, it ain't.
I mean, I will say Chandler's bayou is bitchy more.
Tri-Moto?
Tri-Moto
wouldn't make it through none of that. Tri-Moto's a piece of shit.
Multiple things. These are the badges of honor.
All right, but I'll ask Natalie. What were you doing, Chandler? What were you thinking?
I thought...
Two bayous, really?
I had to get closer to this one.
Lori.
Yari.
Larry.
Pines on
that. Larry, no, that was
Pines on
that. Pines on that. Farther than Miller.
No.
And Chandler.
Chandler. Hey, Chandler, how's it feel to get beat on a bayou while you're on a 450 ER?
your own bayou.
What's wrong with it?
It ain't got no gas.
Blown up.
It ain't blown up. Glowed
up.
It ain't got no gas in it.
Zane, try to crank it.
It ain't got no crack plug in it.
I don't know. Woo! Hit and miss. Better than Skittles.
All she needed.
What'd you do? Did you clean the car?
No, I didn't take nothing apart.
do now with it? Do it again? What is that?
The sand in the air box.
It's a good thing you got that nice filter.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what was the conclusion? What are you going to do with this thing now?
I think it's time to snorkel it.
Is that the first thing you're going to do? Well,
we might have to sink it one more time.
Yeah, but what about all the other problems?
No, this thing's mint.
It doesn't even have four drive.
Other problems.
The axle's gone.
No, that's weight reduction. Makes it go fast.
What you mean? It's a Drake. Bitch, y'all got friends. All my niggas some hey, bitch, y'all got friends. All my niggas gorillas. 30 racks on me, ride with a killer. Big ass bell, same size as a pillar. Real ice on my neck, hoe hug me and shit. Hold it, ate up out.